Shane Killian, or SHANEDK as he was once known on YouTube, recently made a video lying about Matt Zielinski. And we know that he's lying because I disagree with him, and that means that he's lying. In this lying liar of a video, six reasons libertarians should reject the non-aggression principle, rebutted, he deliberately lies about everything. So first, we must accept that SHANEDK is going to be making a purely deontological argument for the non-aggression principle, meaning he judges a particular action based on moral rules, not on the consequences of those rules. In this case, the non-aggression principle. He says that in the video, you can't make consequentialist arguments against it. Counterexamples don't matter. And that you can only refute the logic and the first principles themselves if you're crazy, or presumably a liar. So let's talk about two points where Shane is a liar, liar, pants on fire! Point number one, Zielinski says that the NAP prohibits all pollution. Shane says it does not, because in practice, as a consequence of applying the non-aggression principle, microaggressions like pollutions are so small that they wouldn't be held up in a DRO or a court. He is making a consequentialist argument against his own deontological argument framework, or in other words, he's lying. If I were coming from this from first principles and consequentialism doesn't matter, then you can't use consequentialism as an argument. What are you, two? Liar? Point number two, David Friedman presents a thought experiment where if a man has a six-shot revolver, loads one bullet into the chamber, spins the cylinder, and pulls the trigger against your head, that would count as a form of aggression. The point he's making is that the non-aggression principle would rule this as aggression because we are placing an innocent person at risk. He points out because everything else we do, including driving a car, is the same thing, except the risk is far lower than 1 in 6. If the non-aggression principle is a prohibition on aggression, as it is, we ought not drive or engage in any behavior that puts others at risk for harm. Shane thinks Friedman is saying that the risk you put someone in by the revolver scenario is not aggression. Doy, what are you fucking lying? You fucking liar? You couldn't be more dishonest. You couldn't be more deliberately dishonest if your name was Lysander Fibberstein. So if you've made a point that is wrong, or if I disagree with you, then it's because you're deliberately and intentionally trying to deceive. There can be no other reason why someone would say something that I could disagree with or is wrong other than lying. So that means that Shane is a lying, distorting, slanderous, liable, tall-tale-telling bullshitter! Worms.